The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match and is for the NXT UK Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 144 pounds, Pat Mann.
We're headed into a match for the NXT UK Tag Team Championships. Corey, any thoughts on this match?
I've been thinking about this match all night. I'm ready to stop thinking and start watching some action.
The Extreme, Jeff Hardy.
From Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
A true daredevil in every sense of the word, Jeff Hardy is immune to fear.
Synonymous with tag team title reigns, a former United States champion, a former world heavyweight champion. And what's amazing to think about, guys, is that the career of Jeff Hardy started at just the young age of 16 when he made his WWE debut.
Korea, weighing in at 184 pounds, Mr. Sunshine.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
Guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
Well, here is a great star with a ton of potential. A graceful flyer.
You're right about those things, Cole, but unfortunately, potential doesn't pay the bill. Can Carrillo turn it around? We find out
and
right now.
From Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
When you look at Humberto Carrillo, you see a man who has all the skill, but some would say is still missing that killer instinct inside the ring.
From New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Superstar.
Are you ready, Cole? Saxton, look alive for once. We got NXT UK Tag Team Championship action up next.
To put it in simple terms, these teams can't stand each other.
The hard hits are coming, and we're going to find out who deserves to be champion.
We'll be right back. Delaware State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews!
Byron, for my money, the only thing more impressive than the physique of Apollo Crews is his ability inside the ring.
Without question, for years we talked about the potential of Apollo Crews, but now Crews realizing that potential here at WWE.
And the change in attitude has earned him both the Intercontinental and United States Championships.
Listen, let's talk about Apollo. Let's talk about the fact that I have talked to countless legends who say that this man is the future of our industry.
The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190.
Cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
And the NXT UK tag titles may be one of our newer championships, but they've already produced a series of instant classics.
This is a title that is ripe with opportunity to make history. It forces tag teams to become their best, most efficient selves and lay it all on the line.
Face first, inverted STO.
Ooh, well measured. Suplexing the face buster. Ooh, dropped right on their face.
God.
Beautiful standing shooting star.
Finds the pin off with a rope break.
Rapid fire punches.
What are we about to see? Ooh, knee right to the hands.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Crushing hamstring.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
For the title. Oh, my God, what a kick.
Two.
Pushes through after two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Just mounted with punches. And not...
in the arm.
Superb technique against Strong.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. Oh. Hardy responds.
Right in the breadbasket.
Oh, God.
Enough already.
Yeah. Hammering down on the knee.
He's taking some good hits.
Carrillo holds him off. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. Standing moonsault gets all of it.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Sent to the outside.
There's some power behind that punch. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
To the back.
Evading offense. Taking this to the floor.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Here's a pin for the title. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
And he manages to kick out at one.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea. Locking the wrist.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
And he was lying in wait for Jeff.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Yeah.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Overhand connects.
Damage to the hamstrings.
Was mounted with punches.
Oh, my power slam.
Oh, my God.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Foot just stomping down.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
display.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Jarring impact. Stomped in a belly counter. And now there's an opening. Oh,
and Humberto is one step quicker. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Ooh!
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Mistake made by Cruz.
Into the backbreaker.
Pulls the ripcord.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Knee strike to the face. Boom, right across the small of the back. He's one step ahead there. Getting the shoulder up before two.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Measured knee drop.
Slides back into the ring.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Himself in the ropes.
Pow! What a shot. He's on his heels a bit now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Balls raking back.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
To a big-time win.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Was mounted with punches.
Enough.
Gets him with the counter. Herculean power.
And he goes into the ring.
Dead low back suplex.
No way. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Take
taking no account for their own well-being.
What's coming next?
Measured knee drop. He gets out of the way.
Got a roll. Wait a second.
Oh, powerbomb.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Well, it's not looking good. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No. Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Things went from bad to worse.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Lock in the arm.
STO. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And now latching on.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. And a barricade gun first.
Oh, DDT.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Teeing off, and he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
What grace, float over into the...
DDT plants them.
Neckbreaker.
Returning to the ring. And he was able to turn that around on Balor. Kicked off, got some room.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
There was some power behind that punch.
In time. Closed fist connects. He may be in a bad way here. My goodness, did you hear that chop? Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Inverted suplex.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Nice side headlock applied. Oh.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Just mounted with punches
and not.
Big time.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
All right, sliding back in.
Kicks to the lower back.
Clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Shoulder to the gut. No way.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will. Reversed on Apollo, and he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Uh-oh, look out.
Oh.
Predicament right here.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh! He reverses it.
Face first off the apron.
Overhand right lands.
Suplex drops him right on the neck.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Answering back.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
That's gonna sting. He's in under the ropes.
He's heading back to the ring,
and his car has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Up into the torture rack.
Stomping down.
Feast your eyes.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Now a pin for the championship.
Quick return to the ring.
One. Two. Good measure.
Barely kicks out.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
kick gets caught. Oh, look at this. Oh, God, that hurt.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. He's to figure out the quickest way to end this.
It's that time.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Something.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God. STO!
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Basement drop kick.
What grace! Float over into the...
There's some power behind that punch. Oh, what a chop!
That's gonna sting.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Fails to connect on the springboard. Counters with an attack on Umberto. In the back.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
Shot connects.
Oh, that was scary power. Oh, right to my gut.
Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well. Big knee buys him some time.
Almost mounted with punches.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Double underhook applied.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
The rubble surrounding the announce area is a monument to the aggression between these competitors.
I don't think this is about winning anymore. It's about annihilating your opponent.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Mistake made by Cruz.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
From behind.
My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Ooh. Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
Captured the leg.
Enough already.
Into an atomic drop. Big time. Under the ropes down. He'll head to the ring. Turned that one around. German suplex. punching the face.
Nothing fancy, but very effective.
Producing a trampoline.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Double stomp. Devastating kick.
Well scouted by Umberto.
So much damage inflicted.
Here's the pin.
Is a very dangerous situation now.
And back in the ring we go.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Taking it outside the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Catches the leg.
He's taking this to the floor now.
What a windmill kick!
He was elusive there.
Dodged right on cue.
Oh, what a shot!
Oh, that'll leave a mark. Returning to the ring.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He's going for it all.
Thunderous clothesline. And that'll leave Umberto with a cause for concern.
We're getting into desperation time for Carrillo.
Delivered into the barricade.
From way up. And Balor's attack gets cut off. Did you hear that impact?
Side rushing leg sweep. Takedown and...
Jeff Hardy with a great shot. There he goes, right out of the corner. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Rapid fire lights over and over.
Was mounted with punches and not...
Taken down with a body slam.
Apollo Crews is busted open, guys.
Stop to finish it off.
Not target of the arm. He's back into the ring.
The height on the moonsault.
This is truly awesome.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should. Into the turnbuckle. Oh, my God. Over the back suplex. Nope. Pin attempt for the championship.
Suplex into the face buster.
We're about to...
Oh, knee right to the hands. There's a snapmare.
Vicious right for him.
Yeah. Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
setting up.
Some power behind that punch. Oh, perfect kick.
Heading back to the ring.
What a drop kick. Look out.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
He gets back into the ring. Incoming!
Measured knee drop.
Outside the ring now. He has no...
And here we go.
Stomp to the body.
Picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
Change we will all remember for a very long time.